Alright, welcome back to the last spell. Guys, it's been a while since I've been able to record. I'm back from vacation, but I'm still extremely jet-lagged. I know that I was saving my money for something. I believe it's to upgrade my shops. However, I did look at this one more time, and I am going to go ahead and stick another ballista here, a mounted one, so it can shoot over this house. Now, I don't think this is going to get in the way for pathing very much. So, there we go. Now we're done. I really don't like her hanging out here like this, but considering what's going to come this way, I think she should be okay. What's her weapons? Spear. She's really not the right person for over there, but what's her movement? 11. Now, she's really meant to face a bigger horde. I really don't like that she's using a spear. We're gonna go for it anyway. Let's begin, shall we? Apologies in advance if my cat comes in and screams. It's like 3 a.m. I can't sleep. He's like, I should be outside right now. You're awake. What's going on? Okay. Well, here we go. Might kill. All right. We're taking a look here. Did we miss? Is certainly what it looks like. That's unfortunate. Good. I will take a crit. Thank you. Let's go ahead and get him out of here. That's bad. Actually. Crap, we got entangled. This was misplayed. All right. Okay. Okay. Hopefully it'd be okay. We have a boss. We have a boss. Of course you miss. Thank you. I would really like to get this here. That's just not gonna happen though. That guy can stun, so I need to be careful. Is that going to be able to kill anything? Not really. We're going to move up here. Okay. That'll do it. Excellent. Okay, now you. Stun resist 80. Okay, got to do something about this boss here. Would also like to do something about the encroaching bad guys. Whatever we do, it's going to have to happen with the longbow. Oh, crap, I forgot to give cheer. Okay. Can I get you in range for cheer? Barely. Well, we're doing it now. All right, we gotta do something about the boss. Might kill. Yeah. Okay. How are we gonna handle this? Thinking. I would like to go ahead and get that bonus. That's not going to help. I'll contagion him. Oh crap, I got this one to deal with too. Didn't see it. Well, why not? Okay, so now. Oh, good. This will actually allow me to hopefully kill both of them. So here we go. Oh, damn. I actually want to. If I don't kill this guy, he's gonna stun me. That's the problem. So one thing I want to do first is, if I can, I want to kill this one. Oh, I really need this to work. Chances are pretty good. that really is very irksome. That's really very irksome. Okay. Propagation times 5. I kind of think that's another one we should do. In order to kill that, it's going to really overkill this one though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Try it. It's gonna overkill that one, but. Oh, I forgot it does diagonal. Oh, that's so annoying. It's annoying that I forgot that. Just gonna go for it. Okay, got him. Just drill this guy down. Opportunism and isolation is going to give him a good, decent amount of damage. Okay. You're going to get stunned, no doubt. However, I have a chance here. We should get rid of this guy. All right, we're doing our snipe shot. Excellent. One more might do it. All right. In control over here. Situation normal. I would like to get him isolated, but I'm gonna start with you. Good. Oh, we can kill this guy now too. I'm gonna say let's do it. Okay. All right, this nonsense. Right. Right. In we go. Throwing dagger. Unblockable. Go for the backstab. All right. Not a lot to do here. Unless I teleport. Which is an option. I don't need to. Okay. Throwing dagger. And this is why we got it, isn't it? Alright, you. Let's take some out. Either one, if it hits, it's done. Let's make sure we, okay, so we're gonna mark you. Contagion you. Go ahead and mark something else. All right. This will hit you. As will that. So we're gonna use infect. Spread to you. Now we can use Shadow Bolt to take out this runner. No worries. I'm gonna contaminate. I guess I'm gonna contaminate this crawl. Oh, I can't. It's out of range. Okay. Just add more contamination to the Lancer. I can use infect. Yeah, I think infect's the better one here. Yeah. Let's go ahead and get him killed. As soon as we can, anyway. All right. Let's, get the runner. Good. Might kill the crawler with infect. Not quite. Might kill this crawler with infect. Or no, Shadow Bolt. Not quite. Alright, we're gonna take him out now. Okay. Alright. End turn. Okay. forgot the lances are armor piercing. I need to be careful of that. What did he just do? Never in a good position over here, am I? All right. Set this crawler up. Make sure not to miss that one. All right, we're gonna cheer you this time. Now. Good. Excellent. Okay. I'm going to come back to this mess. Let's go up here to the northwest. More poison, please. Go ahead. Centipede these guys out of here. Thank you. Here. Switch to the spear. Good. Let's just kill this guy. And then back up. Okay, over here. I'll take care of him. We need to get to that guy. Should we just teleport? A lot of armor on him. Okay. Huh. Well, Mark, contamination. We've got five of those and four shadow bolts, five infects. That's one down. I'm gonna do it to the Lancer. There's another one. I'm gonna hammer you down, just straight up. Back down. This one, we're gonna take out with infect. We should take him out. Okay, first this one. Next this one. Then you. No, we're gonna go up here. Because physical damage is 200% damage to armor, so we're gonna use it to get rid of this guy's armor. That'll kill him. Here we go. Now this. This will clear the armor. Very nearly. Now this will just do a lot of damage. Well, not enough to kill it, but here we go. Not if you miss. Unbelievable. Danny boy, you're gonna have to just be okay. I'm not sure I want to spend mana on action points yet. I guess I could have used one of those orb abilities, but I don't think we need to. Let's go ahead and do focus. Oh, we got this runner. Yeah, I totally missed him. I do want to get rid of him. Okay. .142, .424. Well, this is the better attack, provided it hits. Oh, hey, sorry, buddy. It's not time to go out yet. I think we need to get up here. This could take him out. Crit percent is only 5. 3 is gonna be what it needs. Okay. Okay, good. Oh, buddy boy, I can't. It's not time to go out yet. You just don't understand. You're just a cat. You can't understand. It's not time to go out. Let's kill this one. One AP to kill two of these. As opposed to giving you the hits. We could soften them up with this. I'm gonna... Yeah, stay dead this time. Let's kill this one. Unless you can hit him with your crossbow. You could if you get a little closer. That'll do it. That won't quite do it. If we get lucky, it'll be awesome. Oh my god, the exact opposite of that. Okay. You do have Executioner. So we're gonna go over here and get rid of you. Get rid of you. Here. I'm going to use the hammer to take out the armor. And now I really want you to kill it. That is not enough to kill it. Okay, we're going to use snipe shot. A lot of damage. This might do a lot of damage too, especially with a crit. We'll kill, take it. Okay, kill all those. His goal is to wake up his mother, who is currently sleeping, also completely jet-lagged. Utterly jet-lagged. So close, and yet we cannot do it. Okay. We're good here. This is as good as we're going to get over here. Everybody's used up their AP. Let's go back to Miss Snow Pants and see how it works up here. Good. Another one. That's unfortunate. We're going to use poison daggers. That should take care of him. I just want to get a debuff on him. So all of those are going to die. Now that he has a debuff, I can use centipedes on him for quite a bit of damage. Yeah, like that. Exactly like that. Okay. We're gonna try to kill this one. Good. We're gonna kill this one. Good. I'm gonna come over here. And they're dead. Okay. Multi-hits three. I'm gonna move up one. I'm gonna use my multi-hit attack. I'm gonna take him. Okay, that's unfortunate. I think this is our best one, but it won't reach. Okay. You need to crack his armor again, unfortunately. So here we go. That was quite the crit. Wow. Okay. And with that, I shadow bolt thee. Excellent. Right, well, let's go over here. Oh, what a mess this is. I'm gonna have you. Weakening touch them. Let's see. I don't know what to do. Bolster some attacks, I would guess. I don't want him to dodge. I'm not sure that contagion is going to spread. Oh my god, my cat. Now he's caterwauling. I do not have an axe. Let's see if this works. Did it? No. Okay. There we go. I wish my cat would be happy. He is not. Well, we've got to hit you. Here we go. Oh, man. Okay, well, at least we got our AP back. Can't hit him. Oh, buddy boy. Stop squalling at me.
Buddy, it's way too early.
We don't let our cats out at night. You know, they'll get into fights and, you know, just, we don't do it. Anyway, back to this mess. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't really want to spend 2 AP to accomplish nothing. We're going to take out this Clar. Then maybe this will accomplish something. Okay, good, it did. It spread. Okay, and then up here. Extra health on that one. Well, we gotta do this. That was quite some lag. All right. This will clear some. 4, 4. That would do more. Okay. This one first. Of course she missed. This will clear a whole ton. Can you? Shoot, I should have done cheer. I'm gonna do cheer on you. Keep forgetting that. Okay, and then might kill. It did. Oh, my stupid cat. He just doesn't get it. Go for it. We gotta take this guy out. Okay. I don't like that that guy's gonna get an attack, but we'll be okay. It's not Outer McSnouter time. It's not my greatest option. Nah, Daddy's busy. Okay. Let's not do that one. Let's go here. Let's axe it up. Okay. Go here. Okay. Oh, you missed. It was gonna kill him, but you missed. Oh my god. Okay. You missed. You failed to do enough damage. That is so disappointing. Okay. I want to do a little bit more damage over here, so contagion. Almost. So close to not quite in range. And your crit chance is also 5, 1, 2. Three, four, five. There we go. Hopefully that will almost. 1, 2. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then annoying. God, it just slams him. Got him. All it took was just a million crossbow bolts. Let's get this guy. Unless you can get vision on him. I don't think you can. Oh, you can. You are my hero. All right, we got that Lancer finally. All right, everything's peach cream over here. Let's see how this works out. Oh, would be release something dumb. Thank you for killing it. Okay. Resistance, huh? All right, then. First thing, let's just clear those. Okay, that works. That works. We're gonna do the poison daggers. Then we're going to do centipedes. A whole bunch of times. I guess so. Here we go. Wow. Okay. I think we've cleared this one up over here. It's time to go. Friends are in trouble. Okay, what a mess. What a mess. All right, let's oh man. Okay, we're gonna mark you. Gonna mark you. Contagion you so that your stun will spread. And guess contagion you. All right. And that's not a bad spot to hit some poison. Before we do that, let's just thwack him. All right, that was dumb. Yeah, do that. Oh man, okay, that was a waste of good poison. That's okay, that poison spread. Excellent. Yes, kill. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. And excellent. I'm gonna go here. Then up. All right, you need to kill these guys. Yes. And yes. Yes. Yes, killed the runner. Let's kill this one. It's... No... Shoot. I need 296. Versus... That's almost certainly gonna kill it. Oh my god. 22 hit points remaining. Okay. I guess let's kill you. Thank you. Oh, man. Okay. We're gonna cheer you. Oh boy. I would love get a better hit somewhere with my mustache. So that would kill a bunch. I gotta get this guy out of the way. Here we go. Not that. Give me my axe. Blood, blood, blood. I'm gonna do you. I do not know what else to do here. What am I getting a text for? It should be on nighttime. Don't know. Okay, back to you. Snoop. A loop. I could spend a bunch. I don't know. I'm thinking. I could, for 2 AP, I could get even more damage. I just don't think it's worth it. I think what's more important is to just drill these guys down. I mean, I'll put contagion on you for now. One, two, three. The armor piercing doesn't really matter that much on him. Oh, I've got to deal with this. Okay. We just gotta kill those guys. Okay. I'm gonna go up here. And miss. Hope for the best. Okay. Hopefully he'll attack my hero. We'll respond by vampiring him. You need to come down here because we got to deal with this.